a shout out, say hello to our good friends from UFC. The TKO Takeover continues this weekend in Louisville. UFC will be in this very building tomorrow night. Man, Paul Felder, one of my favorite fighters slash announcers. Wait, I'd like to pay to see you and Felder go at it.
You know what, a young man maybe. I'm focusing on my journalism these days, Corey. Don't put me in trouble.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 240 pounds, L.A. Knight.
Yeah, Corey, yeah. No.
Have a great time.
All right. Live on my own. I know you're a fan.
Well, there's about 11,000 plus screaming yeah with you. SmackDown is sponsored in part by C4 Energy, the official energy drink of WWE, available anywhere energy is sold. Shop the newest flavor, Nectarine Guava Knockout, exclusively at Circle K. And this is a matchup that was made earlier in the night by Nick Aldis in lieu of the scheduled Angel Garza versus Apollo Crews matchup, as Crews was attacked backstage.
Nick Aldis is earning his money tonight, isn't he?
No doubt about it.
Hey, here's a opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, Carmelo Hayes.
Wait, I want to get your assessment of Carmelo Hayes since being drafted to Friday Night SmackDown. This is a guy who certainly hasn't made many friends with his brash demeanor, but you can't deny what Carmelo Hayes does in the ring.
Well, Carmelo Hayes, normally you have a little nerves when you move from NXT to Raw or SmackDown. None of that with Carmelo Hayes. Took Randy Orton to his limits, took Cody Rhodes to his limits, walks around like he already owns the place. He's barely been here 2 months. Wow. Love everything I've seen from Carmelo Hayes.
Well, you've been here in WWE for quite some time, Wade. What does it feel like if you're LA Knight, an established superstar on the roster, and you've got this young gun trying to make a name at your expense? What's going through LA Knight's head right now?
It probably feels pretty good. There's a reason Carmelo Hayes has targeted the megastar. That is because there is a hoopla that surrounds the megastar everywhere he goes. That's what Carmelo Hayes wants for himself. That's why he's targeting L.A. Knight.
Yeah, so I can do it.
Yes. Boom, I knew I'd get you in there.
Could this be the case of Carmelo Hayes recognizing that L.A. Knight is preoccupied with Logan Paul, who is not here tonight at SmackDown? He's competing in a Tetris tournament this weekend.
Well, yeah, I mean, it can certainly be the case that you can have too many irons in the fire at one time here WWE. And this, all over the megastar like a rash, simply unable to get out of the blocks.
Smart strategy by Hayes, bringing the fight to the megastar off the opening bell, but here comes LA Knight. And Hayes targeting the knee of the megastar. Oh, man! LA Knight shot out of the corner with a thunderous clothesline to Hayes. And Carmelo, cat-like agility on display.
LA Knight certainly has a size advantage in this one, and he's using it to full effect. Now a little too close for comfort.
We got the best seats in the house, bad news, and Carmelo Hayes being dribbled like a Spalding basketball off the cowl of our desk.
Feels like the worst seats in the house right now, Corey. This is way too close for comfort. Yeah, go back in the ring.
Hayes being opportunistic, realizing what was available and taking it, driving Knight kidney first into the ring apron. Oh, wait a minute. LA Knight put the brakes on. Oh, here comes Hayes. Whoa, goodness! Carmelo Hayes backdropped onto our desk, and the megastar bringing the fight to him. Whose game is it? This is Friday Night SmackDown on Fox as the megastar LA Knight goes one-on-one with him, Carmelo Hayes. A new draft pick to hear on Friday Night SmackDown. And it has been all LA Knight throughout the break, Wade. Oh, but Hayes turns the tides into the cover.
Leaping like a cheetah at the megastar. This is the incredible athleticism of Carmelo Hayes, something that took him to championship after championship in NXT and will in time do the same here on SmackDown. Of that, I have no doubt.
Melo could be lining it up, and when Melo shoots, Melo don't miss. LA Knight in all types of trouble, but...
Oh, just simply too long on the top rope against the superstar, the caliber of LA Knight.
Carmelo Hayes perhaps getting overconfident as this matchup progresses.
Confidence certainly not a weak point for Carmelo Hayes, nor for that matter, the megastar.
Knight looking for the superplex. Carmelo Hayes able to put the brakes on for the moment. Carmelo Hayes off the top turnbuckle before Knight could arrive, but look at this athleticism by Hayes.
Enjoying it a little too much. That's the problem. Enjoy it after you get the W, Carmelo. Not that he listens to anyone's advice.
And the yeah chants echoing throughout the KFC Yum Center tonight. Cheering on the megastar, the defiant LA Knight.
I mean, that might be over after that knee to the jaw. Carmelo Hayes has no clue where he's at.
Sure-footed Hayes certainly figured it out in a hurry. Super kick on the chin of Knight. Here comes Hayes. Around we go into the face buster. Covered by Carmelo. And LA Knight escapes before the count of three.
Carmelo Hayes showing some tremendous bounce back ability, but now that frustration, which has often been the sign of issues for Carmelo Hayes historically, has come to the fore. Simply have to be able to keep your head in the game at all times in this level.
Carmelo Hayes being put to the test.
Such an exhilarating performer is Carmelo Hayes.
Hayes just firing off a series of heavy rights, and Knight just answered with a knife-edge chop.
LA Knight trying to give the people what they want.
Nobody home for the megastar elbow. That could be the opening Carmelo Hayes needed.
Well, whatever you say about Carmelo Hayes and his arrogance, the man does his homework every move. LA Knight has tried to pull out.
Inside cradle, shoulders down.
Carmelo Hayes has had an answer for everything thus far.
Speaking of answering, LA Knight answering with heavy rights of his own.
It was dangerous getting into a slugfest with a bigger, stronger superstar.
Pop up power slam. Will the second time be the charm?
Yeah! I was a little late on that one, my bad, Corey.
You got there, better late than never.
What's the problem when you've got a perpetual motion machine like LA Knight in the ring? Simply don't have time to think. Imagine how bad it is for his opponents.
Knight thinking about the BFT. Will he find it? Hayes, schoolboy has a fistful of tights. Great counter by Knight. Knight got him.
Here is your winner, LA Knight.
Much to the dismay of Carmelo Hayes.
Oh, here we go. Let's talk to us. Talk to us, please.
Calm yourself, Wade. Can we get some towel or something?
Awesome. Logan Paul, play your games all you want. Tell you what, I'll come and play a game with you. If you don't want to come to SmackDown, I'll bring SmackDown to you. Yeah!
How cool is that?
Well, you can go ahead and clean up the headset. You just take care of yourself over there, Bad News. We got a show to do here.